Ron, this is Mark, okay? You got a problem with my son? You know where I live? You gonna threaten him or something like that? You get your fucking ass over here, and I'm gonna kick the fucking shit out of you. I don't want you to call my ass up or touch my son or even talk to him. I'm only gonna say this once. Otherwise, I'm gonna fuck you up bad. You understand? One more time, I hear something from my son. I'm gonna come over there, I'm gonna kick your ass right through your mouth.
Oh, up in the morning. My forearms were bruised, and his chest was bruised, and blood was coming out of his mouth. He was hanging over the side of the bed, and I have no memory of beating him to death, but I must have. And that's when it all started again.